No Man's Sky, it's a pretty big deal, let's be honest, and after years of hype and frankly impossible expectations, it's finally here. But the question still remains, what do you actually do in the game? The simple answer is just to say that you are exploring the galaxy that's before you, on your journey to the center. And the game does lead you and guide you during the first half dozen hours of this. But how you explore, what you do, and where you go is ultimately up to you. You don't have to completely explore every planet. You can skip so many of them. You can just land for a few moments, grab what you need, and then disappear off. This video is just a few highlights from my first 6 hours in the game, showing me wandering around the planet I first spawned on, blasting off into space for the first time, visiting a space station, talking to a few aliens, visiting a new solar system, and even getting into a few little dogfights. So don't worry too much about spoilers, until that is, we get to the last 30 seconds or so, and there is one of the absolute coolest looking things that I've seen in the game so far that I have to share with you. Without context, it won't mean much, but you have been warned that if you want to completely avoid spoilers and just want the gameplay, avoid the last half minute. I hope you enjoy the video, and obviously click like and subscribe if you do, but for more, you can always head over to thesixthaxis.com for our written preview, and obviously keep an eye out for our full review, which we will hopefully have live around about the end of this week. Until then, goodbye!
distracted.